In this video, we're going to show you quickly how to fix the buffering issue with Plex. So you click on the three dots, you go to playback settings, you go to your quality, you change that, and you click on the quality and you go convert automatically. And once you do convert automatically, you can see the movie plays. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and like our videos.